Dude, Indian Swifties are crazy.
I had gone to watch the Eras Tour movie yesterday and it felt like I was in a concert, not in a theater.
Usually movies are 2D, 3D or IMAX experience. This was fucking 10D experience. Somebody's crying here, somebody's singing here, somebody's dancing here, somebody's fainting here. And people were actually standing for the majority of the time during the movie. They weren't even sitting, they were dancing. This felt like international Taylor Swift Garba night.
Best part is the people working at PVR were so confused कि ये कौन से टाइप का मूवी है, ये लोग बैठ के खाना क्यों नहीं खा रहे, हमारी सेल्स अफेक्ट हो रही है. It was so funny, on a couple of songs there were people who were aggressively singing, pointing to the screen and just yelling, thinking about their breakups.
Taylor Swift has literally converted all the theaters around the world into cardio rooms because people are dancing and burning those many calories.
And as soon as the concert went from one era to another, you could visibly see everybody around just changing their personalities.
अभी सिर्फ एक ही चीज बची है bro, Taylor Swift, you have to come to India.